time for some payback. Look at this looter. Let's show him who's in charge.
Don't be so eager to escape that you forget to pay attention to where you're running. That's odd. Something's disrupting my spell. An old friend must be on board.
Powerful magic. What happened?
Oh, we're not sure yet. There was a loud noise.
I believe the prisoners are merely a... spell should do. Are you all right?
We've got a few injuries, but I think we'll be okay.
Good. Tell me, what lies ahead of us?
That's the main engine room. Beyond that...
I see. I will investigate for...
Bye now.
Magic grows ever stronger. The doctor is here. How magical. Magic grows ever stronger. A barrier should hold them while I deal with more urgent matters. Do the trick.
have reached a new plane.
You're too late, Doctor.
Enough, Mordo. Some magics are too powerful even for you.
I have spent my whole life living in your shadow, Stephen. Should do.
Do this, Mordo!
Don't you see? You forced my hand!
Still blaming others for your failures!
When the world ends, only you will be to blame!
No world is ending on my watch, old friend. Don't be so sure of that, my good doctor. Is this some sort of illusion? No, I sense something more. It is far more than even the Sorcerer Supreme could imagine. Come with me and I'll show you. Face a universal crisis unlike any I have seen. Dimensions collapsing in on each other. We must save our worlds however we can, with magic, science, or sheer numbers. Thus, we require assistance from every dimension that faces extinction. This is Omega Flight. It may be our only hope.
Oh, it's you. Great.